Welcome, family and friends. Thank you for joining Kelli and Brian on this special day. This is the perfect setting for all of us to gather together and celebrate their love and commitment to one another. What is better than a blending of love, family, friends, and of course, wine?
When you first told me your name, I didn't hear what you said. That it was written all over my face. Should have known it was you I would love until the end.
Kelli, from the moment I met you, I just had a feeling about you. And as our song says, I knew we were bound to be together. Over the last 8 years, we have made quite a few wonderful memories, helped each other through tough times, taken multiple amazing weekend trips that somehow always seem to grow by an extra day. We've had good times, bad times, made it through a freaking pandemic, and gone to Disney more times than I can count. Looking back at everything we've done and forward to everything we plan to do, I can say for certain that you are without a doubt the person I am meant to spend the rest of my life with.
I don't know where this road leads. All I know is I wanna go with you in a life where there's no sure things. I am sure I wanna live it with you.
Brian, from the moment we met, there was an instant chemistry. Although we didn't start dating until a couple years later, we grew an amazing foundation for our friendship. You became my best friend. No matter good or bad, you're the first person I want to tell anything to. You will forever be my favorite confidant, and I'm so grateful for that. All I ever wanted from my partner was someone who understood me and who loved me for exactly who I am. The moment I met you, I knew you were someone that I could let my guard down with. You fully embraced my weirdness and goofiness and even magic. The way you know exactly what I'm thinking is crazy, but further proves we are meant to be together. I can't wait to do the rest of life with you. I can't wait to have children with you and see you become an amazing dad.
Through whatever challenges and triumphs life brings you, will you love, honor, and cherish her for the rest of your days?
I do.
Kelli, will you take Brian to be your husband and partner in life from this day forward? Will you love, honor, and cherish him for the rest of your days?
I do. I give you this ring as a symbol of my love.
With a promise to love and support you.
With a promise to love and support you.
Today, tomorrow, always, and forever.
Today, tomorrow, and always.
What? Last part?
Always, and forever.
Forever.
Forever. Forever.
Forever.
Forever.
Kelli, growing up, made my job as a dad so easy. I mean, she's always been spot on, and I couldn't ask for a better daughter.
And when I saw them together, I remember thinking how cute and playful they were. And it was strange to see Kelli being so affectionate with someone, because growing up, she was a little bit self-restrained. But now, she found her person.
Then one day I get the phone call every dad loves. Dad, I met a boy.
And then this one magical day, he calls and he's like, Mom, I met this wonderful girl. We started dating and I think she's the one. And his mom was so ecstatic, and I was kind of happy too, because I didn't have to listen to the, I'm never gonna meet anybody. So.
We invite you to seal your promise with a kiss. It is our privilege and honor to introduce to you, for the first time ever, Kelli and Brian D'Augustine.
I promise that I will always, always, always love you with all of my heart, all the way through us becoming two wrinkly old people. All of this and much more, I promise you, because I love you today, tomorrow, and always. Thank you so much.
I would welcome you to the family, but you've been a part of this family for many, many years, so we love you both very much, and hope you have a long, happy life together, which we know you will. So, I love you both. So, to the bride and groom.
You and Kelli balance each other so well. And I love that you both embrace your inner child and constantly make each other laugh. I couldn't have asked for a better partner in life for my daughter, and the only piece of advice I can possibly give is keep doing what you're doing.
To infinity and beyond.
I promise to always stay spontaneous and always be down for any type of adventure. I promise to be your biggest fan and always build you up. I promise no matter what comes our way, I will always fight for us. I love you more than words can ever express.